And we're getting more reports of damage.
Yes, we want to talk about Racine County near Sturtevant. That is where a brunt of the storm has been hit. Case New Holland factory workers there in Sturtevant are saying that the roof was flipped over. These are damage reports according to our wires right now. Everybody is okay. This is on Highway 11, the Case New Holland plant down there in Racine County near Sturtevant. Tractors and cars flipped over. This is all at that plant, but the workers say everybody's okay, so we are definitely have our crews on the way to that scene. Mark Anderson was on the road on I-94. Headed right to Racine County.
We're getting some witness reports on that. Also in Sturtevant, 2,500 power outages to report in Racine County, most of them in Sturtevant. This coming from We Energies. And as we mentioned just a moment ago, there is a report of a possible funnel cloud or a little earlier on, damage in Racine County in that area near 21st and Green Bay. That's where we had that report of a possible funnel cloud.